This is the Juniper Lodge Inn, or what's left of it anyway.